And the same dude was talking shit. The one that gave me the fucked up smile. And the old guy that was with him. I'm assuming that motherfucker looking sad. I'm not sad. I really am, but these bitches feed on my pain. They do. Like with the harassment and intimidation videos. There's about 17 of them motherfuckers so far. Let me tell you, I think about 17. Use that as an example, that and my other videos. If I'm recording something and someone else is acting a fool and I'm not getting hurt, or else if it doesn't pertain to me, like with part 6 and part 7, that black dude getting mad at the police, I'm not going to get too many views. But if I'm being hurt, it's going to be a bunch of motherfucking views. So that just shows that the majority of my viewers are gang stalkers. And they feed on my pain. After being traumatized repetitively, or being traumatized heavily, they look to just watch my reaction. And then they just bring it back in my face. Oh, she looks sad. Oh, she looks mad. Oh, you must be mad. Why are you looking sad? Shit like that. How many more videos do I have to make before daylight? It's not even daylight yet. 20 more minutes, shit. I'm sleepy. Wake my black ass up. So to speak. This is my pillow. Wood. Still talking. I might as well keep it song. Plug it up too. There'll be a smoke break in Meridian. Shit. I will be sleep in Meridian. I remember Meridian and I like Meridian. Even despite that fucked up motel I stayed at. Bullshit, I gotta be cooking. I gotta get my blanket out too. I'm falling asleep on the bus. Fuck that. Fuck everything. Fuck everybody. I'm going to sleep. is the reason why I'm going to Birmingham instead of trying to do anything here. There's a reason why, but I'm not going to state it.
I might have it over. I got it over here. Don't worry about it. I got it over here.
Did I just hear somebody say, "What her dumb ass?" I got both headphones in my ear, so I'm just asking you. That's why I'm keeping this thing rolling. You know I'm about to fall asleep. When the camera's moving up and down, as I'm laying it on my stomach. Yeah, if I talk in my sleep, let me know. Am I happy? No. I'm just laughing. I don't know what the fuck I'm laughing. Oh, I'm doing the wrong thing, laying this on my lap. Yeah. Oh, fuck.